the public will have an opportunity to participate in taking care of our local creeks. Then come over to the county courthouse, and you'll have a lot of vendors talking about just good, green, sustainable products and services available.